you have any info on this thing? It looks like a big snake or a worm made of stone.
Recent intel lists it as a rockworm. Not sure if it's dangerous, but we do know it's an indigenous cave creature that feeds on plants.
Glowing plants?
Right. We have reports that those are one of its main food sources. We've also been told that the worms are nearly indestructible. Apparently gunfire doesn't affect them at all.
She's right. That thing's not even paying attention to you.
Anyone could make it. It'd be him.
So who the hell was that screaming locust guy anyway?
No idea. Crazy bastard cut through a friggin' tank, though. He's gotta be a locust big shot or something.
What? What's wrong?
Maybe. But he made Rom look like a goddamn pushover. Found something.
Wait, Marcus.
You take the rook left. I'll take the right.
Got it.
Thank you. maybe it's just a staging area. Probably a base down deeper.
Sarge?
Yeah?
You really think we're gonna see the surface again?
Yeah. Yeah, kid, I do.
Delta, do you have a visual yet?
Nothing yet. Keep you posted. Delta out.
We've got a grub hole!
In the area. Keep a lookout.
Gotta hurt. weed.
Down there.
Anybody need some sniper practice? That's one. That's two. That's three. That's four. Thank you.
the doors!
The shit closest to home that hits you the hardest.
More ground lifts coming in!
Good.
Control, this is Alpha 2. We've successfully deployed.
Alpha 2, this is Delta. We're too deep for surface contact.
Roger that, Delta. We're beginning our mission. Delta, we're under heavy mortar fire.
Roger that. We'll take them out from here. Control, do you read me? Control!
Guess we're too deep.
Whatever that was, it's gone. Let's go!
One thing I still don't understand. Have the locusts been down here, like, forever, or what?
Who knows, man?
This one guy in BASIC, he thought they were from Risea or one of the moons, and that they feed on emulsion.
Hey, Marcus, you ever seen them eating emulsion?
They can eat shit and die for all I care.
Guys, what am I hearing?
Down here, something else to shoot. Yeah.